Let's now understand the change observed in Ethernet communication service. The Ethernet service contains basic modules such as Ethernet State Manager, UDP-NM, Socket Adapter, and TCP/IP communication service, different from CAN communication. After getting an understanding on the communication service of service layer, in this video, let's have a look into the Flexray, LIN, and Ethernet communication service of service layer before we go into other sections of service layer. Just to recap, communication services are a group of modules built to interface with the communication drivers via the communication hardware abstraction for vehicle network communication such as CAN, LIN, Flexray, and Ethernet. Some of the major tasks that they fulfill are: they provide uniform interface to the vehicle network for communication. They provide uniform service for network management. They also provide uniform interface to vehicle network for diagnostic communication. And they hide message properties and protocol from the application. Let's go a bit deeper and see the specific modules present in, firstly, the Flexray communication service. In comparison to CAN communication stack, which we have seen in the last video, Flexray communication stack is similar to CAN, with a few changes in basic modules such as Flexray NM, Flexray State Manager, and Flexray Transport Protocol. The goal of these modules will remain the same as in CAN, that is to enable smooth transfer, that is to manage and synchronize the network of messages from application to hardware abstraction. These modules will be protocol dependent to define the IPDO that gets transmitted from the communication service stack. The PDR router, IPDO multiplexer, and secure onboard communication will also incur some changes in the configuration to accommodate Flexray protocol interactions in comparison to CAN. Rest of the higher layer modules such as Diagnostic Log and Trace, Diagnostic COM Manager, AUTOSAR COM, Large Data COM, and Generic NM Interface shall not see the impact of the protocol change as these are abstracted from the underlying communication. Now let's have a look into the LIN communication service. In comparison to CAN communication, LIN communication is less costly and less faster than CAN. Hence, the number of modules and functionalities offered by LIN communication service in service layer is also less compared to CAN. LIN State Manager would comprise of all minimum functionalities required to handle the module, such as Generic NM Interface, PDO Router, Diagnostic COM Manager, and AUTOSAR COM. The PDO router will also incur changes in the configuration to accommodate LIN protocol interaction in comparison to CAN. This was a brief on LIN. So by understanding the changes to Flexray and LIN communication service in comparison to CAN, let's now understand the change observed in Ethernet communication service. The Ethernet service contains basic modules such as Ethernet State Manager, UDP-NM, Socket Adapter, and TCP/IP communication service, different from CAN communication. The Ethernet State Manager shall provide an abstract interface to AUTOSAR Communication Manager to start up or shut down the communication on Ethernet cluster. Ethernet State Manager interacts with the Ethernet interface, which redirects the request to appropriate driver module. Coming to UDP-NM, that's AUTOSAR UDP Network Management, is a hardware-independent protocol that is used on TCP/IP-based systems. Its main purpose is to coordinate the transition between normal operation and bus sleep mode of the network. In addition, the feature also contains services to detect all present nodes or to detect if all nodes are ready to sleep. The UDP network management function provides an adaptation between network management interface, and TCP/IP stack. Coming to the socket adapter, main purpose of the socket adapter module is to create interface between AUTOSAR communication service module using PDU router and a socket based TCP/IP stack. The module will also map IPDU IDs to socket connection and vice versa. The AUTOSAR TCP/IP module offers functionality to send and receive internet protocol data. The TCP/IP stack is located between socket adapter and Ethernet interface modules. Remaining modules such as PDU router, IPDU multiplexer, and secure onboard communication will also incur changes in the configuration similar to Flexray communication to accommodate IP interactions. Rest of the higher layer modules such as diagnostic log and trace, diagnostic comm manager, AUTOSAR comm, large data comm, and generic NM interface shall not see the impact of the protocol change as these are abstracted from the underlying communication. With this, we have covered a brief on Flexray, LIN, Ethernet communication service in service layer. Upcoming video, we'll have a look into the offboard communications stack in service layer. Thank you.